Rashmi. Today we are making baf vada. So for you use in fasting or in upvas, it's basically Ferrari items. So for that we need potatoes. So here I have 3 potatoes. I already boil it in microwave and make it in microwave and mash it. 3 potatoes, okay? And for masala I need ginger. You can put ginger like 3-4 like cut like this, and 2 chilies. I chop it. Make sure ginger you put more, because the taste you feel more in the baf vada is ginger and coconut. So I have chili and ginger, right? So I add into this potato pot. Have here lime juice, just 1/2 teaspoon. Salt as per your taste. See, it's going in better too, so just little. Sugar 1 teaspoon. Then main ingredients is like you get more flavor is coconut powder, shredded coconut powder. You can get any Indian grocery store. Yeah, nice. So that's the ingredient, and mix it nicely. Make it small ball. For batter, here I have, you know, that arrowroot powder. It's basically is from potatoes. So that batter is make more crispy or more spongy baf vada. You get it in any grocery stores. Okay, I use this one, like 1/2 cup powder. Add just little salt in it, just little. Mix it with water. There is, make sure there is no lumps. If you make thick batter, it stick on the potato ball, so it's not making nice baf vada. So make sure the batter is thin. See, consistency is like watery. It should be like this, like milk. Okay. Now here I have the potato. I mix it right. Now I make small ball from potatoes. Make it small ball here, like 5-6, and then drop in the oil. Cover with this batter. You start dropping in when mix again the batter, because it's going thick. Right, so drop and cover it, just little cover. Okay? The bubble starts, you can stop it like this. See the light pink color? Yeah. It's very thin layer, so it's cooked fast, right? So don't cook too much, and fry on high heat, so it's, you get nice baf vada. This should be look like this light pink color. Here you go, it's ready. You can eat it whenever you have fasting. Yeah, so nice. I want to try this. Mmm, pumpkin. See you next time, guys. Bye.